And boom, Tomb Raider. This fucking widescreen angle is beautiful. Let's go. Cheater, so easy.
A famous explorer once said, "Extraordinary is then what we do, not who we are." I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me.
Well, that's a problem. To me, I'd probably be terrified of water. For like the next million. Okay, what's going on? Am I upside down? Am I underwater? Please don't let me be underwater. No, I'm okay. I'm upside down. Okay, satanic rituals. Fire with you. I don't think I want to ew. Just keep swinging, just keep swinging. Everything's catching on fire. Okay, really. If you're going to have a satanic ritual like this, the least you could do is, like, monitor the fire. This is a hazard. You're in a place made of freaking wood.
It's gonna hurt.
Yes! Fire! Please! Find some... Oh, you're on fire. That's not it.
Dude, did you just get stabbed with something's rib?
Oh, gross.
Come on, sweetie, we can do this.
Just fight the blood loss.
No. Stay up, sweetie. We can do this.
Who is that? Is that anyone I know?
What is this place? What happened to you?
I don't know this man. Can we get closer? Is that a man or a woman? Oh, that's a woman. Never mind.
I told you.
Set everything on fire, and then we're going to find like a med kit or something. Maybe some health potions or some cheese or something. Also, if I'd just been stabbed, press R. Okay. I don't know. Okay. L. Okay. Okay. Jump. More body. Okay, how do we screw with... That's not what I need. I need a frickin' tutorial on how to equip your items, woman! Okay. No. Don't look at me like that. Do I need to relight it? Okay. That took longer than it should have. And now it's on fire. Okay. This really is not safe. But okay. Up. Go, darling.
That was close.
the fuck was that?
Just keep moving.
Also, I think your torch is setting everything on fire. Ew. Well, at least you're clean now. Also, I don't know what we just walked through. You're definitely going to... What is this thing? Is that a quest? Well, we're torchless. Oh god, is this a jumping puzzle?
What kind of contraption is this?
I don't know, but you want to get up. Okay. I need fire. This is fire. And over here, we set everything on fire. That on fire. What the crap am I setting on fire anyway? Set this on fire. Diving cage! So what? Was that just in my way? Okay. Not gonna question it. Oh! Oh, okay. No! Stay back! Okay, I'm gonna go find someone else. Can I screw with this? I need to screw with that, don't I? How? Do I have to go on to this little corner of it? No, because I'm still hitting it in the middle of my butt. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. 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 That's not jumping. Yeah. Okay, everything makes sense now. Everything makes sense now. I didn't have to hit with my butt randomly for that past five. Oh, darn. I'm still used to Skyrim controls, so I think I'm sprinting when I'm not. Yes, stuff on fire! God damn it.
I've got to get out of here.
Yes, you do. You just blew something up, you idiot. No, no, no. Stay away. I'm going toward the light. Nope. Not that way. God damn it. Keep your torch lit, woman. Run! Everything is breaking! Run! Hey! Leave me alone! What crap are you?
Okay. Did not see that coming.
Run! We shall run! And then we go boom, 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 and why? Okay. No. Let me try this again. Okay, he's dead. Why are they moving? Okay, jump. Well, bye, Torch. I missed you. Oh, I hate combos like this. Torch! Yeah, just fly there. You'll be okay. Covered in dirt and blood and who knows what else. Probably pooped yourself a little bit. Also, vet plate is broken. Everything is okay. Everything will be okay, Laura. We have XP.